Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the third annual Dallas Summer Musicals High School Musical Theater Awards.
We'll take a glass together, and we will lift it to the good life.
And as we're lifting it, we will most sincerely say,
Prosit!
Your health, sir, salute!
And skål, nos oye! In this cold and careless world, we'll take a glass together.
We'll ask no why or whether.
We'll spend each moment.
Yes, we will.
As it moves us on such a night as this, we knew the nectar. Sherry,
Campari,
Scotch whiskey,
Chartreuse. This evening, especially
we sip for one more moment in a world gone cold and cross. We'll take a glass together.
Please welcome
together, and we will lift it to the good light. And as we're lifting it, we will most sincerely say, Prosit!
Your health, sir.
Salute!
And skål!
Nostrovie! Salute! For one more moment in this cold and careless day, we'll celebrate! We'll take a glass!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Broadway star Vivian Reed.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the DSM High School Musical Theater Awards. Are you ready for it? This program recognizes and rewards high school students across North Texas for their achievements in musical theater. So now, ladies and gentlemen, what we want you to do is sit back, relax, take your shoes off if you must, and we want you to have a good time. Are you ready to have a good time? Woo! All right. And now, nominee for Best Musical is Colleyville High School, Seussical the Musical. And here to introduce their number is Aaron Patterson.
In 2000, Lynn Ahrens and Stephen Flaherty put together the best works of Dr. Seuss into a musical. This year, Colleyville Heritage High School had the pleasure of presenting these works to our community, and we're just as excited to bring it to you tonight. Try to spot your favorite Seuss character as Colleyville Heritage High School presents Oh, the Things You Can Think.
I can see you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you drag me right onto the stage. Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue with a cat such as me and a thinker like you. All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a sink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you will find lining up to get loose. All the things you can think when you think about sex.
Trip on a ship to the VIP or a VIP or to Sala Saloon.
Make a beautiful schlock
with a cherry.
You don't need an excuse.
All the things you can think
when you think about Zeus.
Think of a bird with a one-feathered tail
going on adventures down a dangerous trail.
Think of a bird who flies off on a spree.
Think
of a kangaroo
that has to be. Think of a general crazy for war.
Think of something horrible and hairy.
Something sinister and scary that you never dared to think of before. Think of nobody here and a feeling of fear. Darkness of night. Ooh. All alone in your room, eyes are facing your doom.
Think a glimmer of light.
But
I hope you're prepared to be scarier than scared.
Cause this ain't Mother Goose.
Dangerous right on the brink
when you think about this.
An unusual story will soon be unfurled
of an elephant trying to save a small world.
Just think!
From the planet of you to the jungle of Newell
to the largest of all.
You think and 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 think. Just think! Oh, the things you can think. Think and wonder and dream. Far and wide as you dare.
All the things you can think.
When your things have gone dry, in the blink of an eye, there's another thing there. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lighting up to get loose. All the things you can think. All the things you can think.
All the things you can think.
All the things you can think. When you think about soon.
Please welcome Senior Vice President at Texas Capital Bank and current Chairman of the Board of the Dallas Summer Musicals, Mr. Rick Rogers.
So are you having fun already? As a high school business manager of my high school play, I'm really excited to see all these parents and kids that are here today. It reminds me of bringing together two generations, one who asked their parents who let the dogs out, and the other one who asked, what does the fox say? Now, earlier tonight, I always have a problem, I don't know about you, I always have a problem when I come to events like this about knowing what to wear, and I had some of the students from Abilene suggest that I wear this tie instead, and I don't know if you can see that or not, but what do you think? Which way, what do you think? All right, since my wife's here, I better put this back in my pocket. Seriously, tonight we honor the collaboration of over 4,000 students, parents, and countless members of the community who have taken on a wide range of roles, from actors and musicians to stagehands and ushers. Just by being here, every one of you is a winner, and we applaud you. I would like to thank all the various generous sponsors and the donors that made this wonderful event happen. I especially want to thank our founding donor, Leah and Jerry Fullingwinder, and our presenting sponsors, my good friends, Baxter Brinkman and Hillary Roberts. Thank you for sharing this dream with us. Your generosity and early commitment made it possible for DSM to create this program. Our thanks also to our other sponsors, including Gemini, El Centro College, and Ebbie Holiday Realtors. As you know, scholarships are a very important part of this program. We're going to hear from some of those, and you're going to learn more about that later. I want to thank the seven couples that donated the money that made these scholarships possible. Cindy and Chuck Gummer, Sally and Forrest Hoagland, Bill and Gail Plummer, Mary and Robert Potter, Holly and Brad Reeves, Billy Lee Rippey, Diane and John Scoville. Thank you very much. And a special thanks to the international accounting firm, Grant Thornton. Also, Classic Car Club of Dallas. Those of you who rode in the cars, you know about that. The Dallas Summer Musicals Guild, the DSM Guild, the hardest working and the hardest working group in Dallas, and they have the most fun. And Milla Perry Jones. Also, thanks to our media partners, the Dallas Morning News and WFAA Channel 8. This year, High School Musical Awards have enjoyed the enthusiasm and the talent of 56 participating schools. I want to personally thank the many people who made these awards possible, the dedicated judges who have spent countless hours attending shows, filling out forms, watching videos, discussing deliberations, and deliberating on these wonderful productions. Their professional perspective is vital to this program. Thank you very much. One other important part of Dallas Summer Musicals could not be here tonight. Michael Jenkins is under the weather, and in the spirit of the award shows on TV, if I can pull it off, and my wife might think that I couldn't, I want to do a selfie. So if everybody would just. We'll send that to Michael with your best wishes.
And now to present the award for Best Featured Performer. Please welcome Managing Director of Stanton Chase International and former Chairman of the Board of Dallas Summer Musicals, Mr. Steve Watson.
Wow, what talent, what great kids, and what an evening. These performers may not have the most stage time, but they make a gigantic impact. The nominees for Best Featured Performer are Ryan Germo, Abilene High School, In the Heights. John Ross McCullough from Cooper High School's Singing in the Rain. Sarah Jesse from Grapevine Faith Christian School's Little Men. Cole Gerthofer from the Hockaday School, St. Mark's, Anything Goes. Shelby Fry from Maybank High School's The Wizard of Oz, Luke Marigola from McKinney High School, Spamalot, Madeline Grimes from Southwest Christian School's Crazy for You, Madeline Dorr from Wakeland High School, Peter Pan, Chris Cook from Waxahachie High School, The Drowsy Chaperone, and Will Stevens from Wiley High School, Hairspray. And the winner is the DSM High School Musical Theater Award for Best Featured Performer goes to Chris Cook for The Drowsy Chaperone.
Hello. Woo! This is scary. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Reynolds and Mr. Mulligan and Ms. Harrell and Ms. Duke. And thank you to my beautiful partner, Mia Washington, from my Tottendale underling. Thank you, everyone, all my friends. I love you all so much. And oh, goodness, I'm excited. Thank you.
To present the award for Best Costume Design, here is the producer and director of Theater 3, Jack Alder.
I have a script. Costumes are always a topic of conversation. The designer envisions what the character will wear. The designer creates a sketch and with talent, skill, and labor, and notes from the director, puts the vision into a practical garment, or sometimes not so practical. Here is a treat for you. As I read the names of the nominees, you will see a parade of the actual costumes from each show. The nominees for Best Costume Design are Abilene High School for In the Heights, Aledo High School for Annie, Bishop Lynch High School for My Favorite Year, Flower Mound High School for The Sound of Music, Haltom High School for Peter Pan, Hebron High School for White Christmas, McKinney High School for Spamalot, Pierce High School for Beauty and the Beast, Wakeland School for Peter Pan, and
hello. Who are you?
Oh, my name is Big Bing.
Aren't you pretty?
Why, thank you.
There's a whole lot of you back there.
It takes many to hold up me, dear.
It does indeed. This is Petite High School for Shrek. Go take your place with the others. And the 2014 Dallas Summer Musical High School Musical Theater Award for Best Costume Design goes to Bishop Lynch High School for My Favorite Year.
Thank you.
We will make sure that they get this award. Do not worry. Oh, here. Oh, we're coming? Where are we? Oh, great. You made it. Where'd you come from? Where were you? Way up there. Congratulations to you. Congratulations. Let's go back and get our picture taken.
Now to present the award for Best Lighting Design, please welcome from the Dallas City Council, the Honorable Philip Kingston and the Honorable Tinell Atkins.
Good evening, I'm Philip Kingston from the Dallas City Council. I'm pleased to be joined by my colleagues, Mayor Pro Tem Tinell Atkins, and Councilman Sheffy Kadane and Jerry Allen. And do we have a treat for you? Gentlemen?
Are y'all ready? Y'all ready?
One, two, three, kick. Let it never be said that Dallas City Council can't work together. We are delighted to be a part of this extraordinary evening. The talent of these young people is astonishing, and thanks to the skill of the lighting designer, we can see them.
And also, lighting set the mood, a scene, and showed us where to look and how to follow the action. Faculty and students lack blend, imagination, technique, skill, and artistic. They turn light on and blend scene together.
So now we have the nominees for Best Lighting Design are Colleyville Heritage High School for Siskel the Musical, Grapevine Faith Christian School for Little Women, McKinney High School for Span La Lotta, Plano East High School for Bonnie and Clyde, Rockwall High School for Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. Then we have Rowlett High School for Into the Woods, Southwest Christian School for Crazy for You, Wakeland High School for Peter Pan, Waxahachie High School for The Drowsy Chaperone. And then finally we have Wiley High School for Hairspray. And Mr. Allen, have you got that winner?
I think we've got a winner right here. Mastro, could we get a drum roll? Hit it. That sounded good. That sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, council members, y'all come up here and help me. Looky here.
Here we go.
On a count of three. And the winner is
Plano Senior High School
for the Who's Tommy.
So we'd like to start off by thanking our amazing directors, Mr. Morse and Ms. Thornton. We are incredibly appreciative of how much you've put into this show and how much you've taught us, and you guys are awesome.
We'd also like to thank Cameron Hefty, someone who helped us out very much and taught us all that we know about lighting, so shout out to him.
And we'd like to thank Brendan Watts for also helping us learn how to program the lights we did. This is an incredible honor, so thank you to DSM as well, and congratulations to everyone who got nominated. It's a really cool thing, so, yeah.
to present the award for Best Scenic Design, please welcome Gail Plummer.
Good evening. It is my pleasure to present the nominees for Best Scenic Design. Theatrical scenery can be just about anything, from a single chair to an elaborately decorated street scene. Scenery helps enhance the audience's theater experience by making the show's story come to life. It's just magic. Scenic design takes dedication and commitment, and the following nominees have displayed just that. The nominees for Best Scenic Design are Flower Mound High School for The Sound of Music, Grapevine Faith Christian School for Little Women, McKinney High School for Spamalot, Plano East High School for Bonnie and Clyde, Rockwall High School for Dirty Rotten Scoundrels, Rowlett High School for Into the Woods, Southwest Christian School for Crazy for You, Wakeland High School for Peter Pan, Waxahachie High School for The Drowsy Chaperone, and Wiley High School for Hairspray. And the Dallas High School Musical Theater Award for Best Scenic Design goes to Waxahachie High School for The Drowsy Chaperone.
Thank our wonderful director, Mr. Ryan Mulliken, who designed our set, because he's super cool and awesome.
Our technical director and our set construction crew works really hard, so it's really great to see them recognized. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Next, nominated for Best Musical, here is Grapevine Faith Christian and the cast of Little Women. To introduce their number is student Hannah Holt.
Little Women is a story of love and family set in the American Civil War. Four sisters struggle to find their way as their father is away fighting, and they find a boy, a kindred spirit, who's never had a family. In this piece, Five Forever, the five children pledge their love and their loyalty to each other, promising to stay together throughout their troubles.
The four March sisters, forever,
forever,
forever. Forever.
Oh, Lori, Lori who saved Amy and made this day possible. I want to declare before everyone, well, before the world, that on this day of forgiveness and joy, that you, Theodore Lawrence III, who has valiantly lost all contests to me, I declare you our brother. The brother we never had. Swear to us your greatest oath of loyalty, an oath as dazzling as your charms.
I swear I'll follow you like royalty.
Come wear our royal coat of arms.
From now on we are joined, and we shall not be parted. From this day on it's all for one, and one for all for life.
We'll live like musketeers.
Together we'll prevail.
We'll be five for all forever from now on.
Now each of us must swear for all eternity
our bond shall never be undone. Nothing shall sever this fraternity. We'll always live and die as one. From now on we are joined, and we shall not be parted. From this day on it's lawful, one and one, we're all for life. Together we will fight.
Your battles will be mine.
We'll be fine for all forever from now on.
Speech! Speech!
On this wonderful day,
it's wonderful,
one I'll never forget,
never forget.
I am honored to say I am.
From this day on, no matter what, we're fine for all for life.
We'll conquer every foe with our brother by our side. And if John Brooke were here, he'd be our brother too.
Magazine love.
We'll consider any friend.
Loyal to the end.
We'll be fine for all forever.
We'll be fine for all forever.
We'll be fine for all forever from now on and on.
To introduce the award for Best Student Orchestra and Musical Direction, please welcome back the Dean of the School of Music from Baylor University, Dr. William May.
It's my honor to present the award for the Best Student Orchestra. That's those people that sit in sweaty, stinky old pits like this one, or worse, tucked away on corners of the stage, playing ridiculously hard music that's written in keys for singers, not instrumentalists. And it has a conductor that is always telling the brass players that they can't play too short or too softly. The nominees for Best Student Orchestra are Berkner High School for Hairspray, Flower Mound High School for The Sound of Music, Haltom High School for Peter Pan, Heritage High School for 13 the Musical, Marcus High School for Bye Bye Birdie, Midlothian High School for Seussical the Musical, Richardson High School for Shrek, Rockwall High School for Dirty Rotten Scoundrels, Waxahachie High School for The Drowsy Chaperone, and Wiley High School for Hairspray. The 2014 DSM High School Musical Theater Award for Best Student Orchestra goes to Flower Mound High School.
This is such an incredible honor. We want to thank all of the directors who helped make this possible, including Dr. Rohr, Ms. Martinez, Mrs. Smith, and Ms. Rose.
And Dr. Evans and Mr. Biscup and Mr. Hicks and Ms. Harvey, we thank you so much for all the time and effort that you put in for us.
This was truly a remarkable experience, and we had a really great time with all the members of our pit.
Thanks again to everyone that made this possible, especially the members of our pit that are so amazing and talented. We thank you so much for your effort, and especially the DSM for giving us such a wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
The musical director is the quarterback of the team, the person who kind of holds the thing together musically and constantly reminds the stage director that it's very difficult to sing after a lengthy choreographed number while draped across a couch or looking upstage. The nominees for Best Musical Direction this year are Cooper High School for Singing in the Rain. Flower Mound High School for The Sound of Music. Grapevine Faith Christian School for Little Women. Hebron High School for White Christmas. Marcus High School, Heritage High School for 13 the Musical. Marcus High School for Bye Bye Birdie. McKinney High School for Spamalot. Midlothian High School for Seussical the Musical. Rockwall Heath High School for Grease. Waxahachie High School for The Drowsy Chaperone. And the 2014 DSM High School Musical Theater Award for Best Musical Direction goes to Cooper High School, Singing in the Rain.
Wow. Well, thank you so much. And I would just like to thank Holland Griffin, our musical director. Without you, this probably wouldn't have been possible. Justin Radcliffe, our overall director. So thank you for picking this out. Mr. Kyle Martin, who did our sets and lighting, Cindy Malden, who did our sets, Miss Lindsay Rogers, Jay Lester, Miss Munoz, Karen Neiser, Darcy Radcliffe, Clay Johnson, and a whole lot of other people, accompanists, choreographers, so thank you so much. We're honored.
Here to perform the next number nominated for Best Musical is McKinney High School and the cast of Spamalot. Introducing their number is Caleb Footen.
A.D. King Arthur summoned his Knights of the Round Table for a holy quest. But first, he thought, let's go to Camelot. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, what happens in Camelot stays in Camelot.
Stop it.
Now presenting the Knights of the Round Table of Spamalot.
Here in Camelot, we eat ham and jam in Spamalot!
Hey,
table. Although we live a fable, we're not just mums with royal mums with brains that are quite able. We're busy life in Camelot.
I have to push the pram a lot.
Soft and low and ends up with a kiss. Oh, where is the song that goes like this? A sentimental song that casts a magic spell. They all hum along and overact like
Please welcome to the stage 2013 scholarship winner, Paige Brees.
Hi. I've heard it said that if your dreams don't scare you, then they don't mean enough to you. And I can tell you that this time last year, I was sitting exactly where you all are sitting, and I was scared to death. Not because I thought something bad was going to happen, like a light was going to fall or something, but I had applied for one of these scholarships, and all I knew was that I needed it, or else my dream of going to Baylor for theater performance would be down the drain. So I was sitting back there, where they asked us to go if we needed to, you know, come up on the stage if we got it, and as they kept announcing the scholarships, I was having less and less hope and more fear because they weren't calling my name. So the last scholarship came, and I was like, I'm done. I didn't get it. So I started to leave to go back up to the balcony with my school, and as I literally had my hand on the door to leave the space, they called my name. And I came up here, had no idea what to say. It was literally one of those where everyone says, I don't know what to say, I'm so thankful. But literally, I didn't know what to say. All I knew was that I was grateful, but I didn't know how important the scholarship was until I got home, because my parents had told me that the fund was all going to be in God's hands when it came to money, And if I was supposed to go to Baylor, then, thanks. If I was supposed to go to Baylor, then God would provide the funds for me. And I went home that night, showed my mom the scholarship, told her how much it was for, and the scholarship was exactly how much my parents needed to send me to Baylor to the dollar. And so now because of the grace of God and through the generosity of DSM, I am able to attend Baylor University and study theater performance, where I learn how to serve others through my performance. I'm learning how to fuse submission and humility, and pride and humility, learn how to fuse leadership and service all together in one, and learning how to ultimately give the glory back to God, who blessed all of us here with the gifts and the talents and the passion and love for theater. And so Psalm 149:3 says, may they praise him with dance and make music to the Lord, praising his name. That is my prayer for all of you today, whether you're winners or not. And so without further ado, it is my honor and privilege to introduce the honorary chairs of the High School Musical Theater Awards, Jennifer and Doug Hauser, who will introduce this year's scholarship recipients.
Thank you. Paige is such a wonderful example of this young talent and how much this scholarship program means to them. These kids are so talented, I get goosebumps watching them. And actually, it takes me back to my high school days, playing Marion the librarian and the music man.
They gave us a script.
They gave us a script, but then they gave me the microphone.
So, they gave you a script.
Okay, all right, I'll behave. Thank you. Anyway, these students tonight have been nominated by a teacher, their principal, or a counselor in their school. And the scholarship committee has pored over these applications, they've discussed the nominees, and have made their recommendations. The scholarship committee is seated out in the audience, and so tonight we would like them to please stand and let us thank you for your energetic commitment to today's incredible youth and talent. Scholarship committee, thank you.
The Ambassador Scholarships recognize two students who have exhibited outstanding leadership and scholastic excellence while participating in their local high school musical program. They will pursue studies other than musical theater when they go to college. And the recipients of the Ambassador Scholarships are Dalton Hosletcher.
Holscher.
Yeah, Holscher.
And the second.
And the second one is Caroline Sears. Okay. Yeah, let these two come up.
And the following five scholarships are given to students who will continue to study theater or the performing arts on the university level. And now the recipients of the 2014 Dallas Summer Musical Scholarships are Cole Cordell. Our second honoree, Alexandria Woodson. Congratulations. Our third is Riley McRae. Congratulations. Morgan Haney. And finally, but not least, Leanne Halliburton. Leanne,
congratulations.
Let's give them all a hand.
Into the Woods is a fairy tale themed musical by Stephen Sondheim and James Lupine about experiences of various fairy tale characters as they strive to get their wishes and how they suffer the consequences. Our journey to the DSM Awards has been a dream come true. And now, will you please help me welcome to the stage, Rollitt High School performing Into the Woods.
Maybe I just wasn't meant to have children.
Don't say that. Of course you were meant to have children.
But how will I go about being a father with no one to mother my child?
Just calm the child.
Just calm the child.
Look, tell him the story of how it all happened. Be father and mother. You'll know what to do.
Alone.
Sometimes people leave you halfway through the war. Do not let it grieve you. No one leaves for good.
Upon a time, in a far-off kingdom.
Careful the things you say, children will listen.
Lived a sad young lad.
Careful the things you do,
a young maiden.
Children will see.
And a childless
and
baker.
Learn.
And his wife.
Children may not obey, but children will listen. Children will look to you for which way to turn, to learn what to be. Careful before you say, listen to me. Children will listen. Careful the wish you make. Children, careful the path they take, wishes come true, not free. Careful the spell you cast, not just on children.
Sometimes the spell may last.
What you can see and turn against you. Careful the tale you tell, that is the spell. Children will listen.
Don't fearful, don't steep, don't stark, and you may lose the path that you may go to. Don't seek, you can't just lose at the path you have to lose.
Listen, you can't just act, you have to think.
There are always wolves, there are always spells, there are always beings, there are giant dwarves. So into the woods you go again, you have to every now and then. Into the woods, no telling when, be ready for the journey. Into the woods, but not too fast, or what you wish you lose at last. Into the woods, but mind the past.
Into the woods, but mind the past.
getting dimmer.
I think I see a glimmer.
Into the woods you have to grope, but that's the way you learn to cope. Into the woods you find there's hope of getting through the journey. Into the woods each time you go, there's more to learn of what you know. Into the woods, but not too slow. Into the woods, it's nearing midnight. Into the woods to find the wolf, to heed the witch, to honor the giant, to mind, to heed, to find, to think, to teach, to join, to go to the festival. Into the woods. Into the woods. Into the woods and out of the woods.
Four years ago, our next presenter transitioned to Los Angeles to pursue a career in film and television. You recognize him from his continuing role as Warbler Nick in the hit show Glee. In addition to his acting credits, he is a new media producer and writer. He has toured the country performing original sketch comedy. Recently, he completed filming a new feature, Spare Change. He claims the Metroplex as home. Please welcome special guest, Kurt Mega.
Hey! What's up, guys? So before I get to the script right here, I just have to say, so like 7 years ago, 8 years ago, I was exactly where you are right now. I started at Katz Arlington doing theater. When I was 10, I did theater all through high school. So from one person to another, just know that if you love this, if you love performing, if you love acting, it is possible. So I hope if you can take anything away from that, keep doing what you love and never let anybody stop you from doing that. Okay, so I'm so stoked to be here to present the awards for supporting players. These actors are the people who brighten the stage when they enter and leave us, the audience, wanting to see more of them. The nominees for Best Actor in a Supporting Role are Andrew DeLongo from Abilene High School's In the Heights, Dominique Gordon from Cooper High School's Singing in the Rain, Quint Irwin from Grapevine Faith Christian School's Little Women, Cole Cordell from Hebron High School's White Christmas, Nabil Muscatwala from the Hockaday School, St. Mark School's Anything Goes. Rhett Feit from the Lake Ridge High School's Willy Wonka. Caleb Witten from McKinney High School's Spamalot. Zane Walker from Richardson High School's Shrek. Preston Hart from Rowlett High School's Into the Woods. And Tyler Moore from Waxahachie High School's The Drowsy Chaperone. And the winner is the 2014 Dallas Summer Musicals High School Musical Theater Award for Best Supporting Actor goes to Preston Hart for Into the Woods.
Guys, I am like shocked. Ooh, okay. I would just like to thank my cast and my director, Mr. Ramos. There were some rough times and he helped me get through them. Really rough times in rehearsal, really. Yeah. Thanks, guys.
That wig is fantastic. I really want one for myself. All right, and now to Best Supporting Actress. These ladies charmed their audiences and the judges with their performances. Their skill illuminated their characters and brought them to life. The nominees for Best Actress in a Supporting Role are Andrea Paurillo from the Colleyville Heritage High School's Seussical, the Musical. Shelby Walker from Cooper High School's Singing in the Rain. Maddie Brader from Flower Mound High School's The Sound of Music. Hannah Culp from Fort Worth Christian School's Seussical the Musical. Hannah Holt from Grapevine Faith Christian School's Little Women. Katie Samuelson from Lake Highland High School's Grease. Cleo Lassad from Marcus High School's Bye Bye Birdie. Riley McRae from McKinney Boyd High School School's production of Beauty and the Beast. Megan Johnson from Midlothian High School's Seussical the Musical. Taylor Stahman from Plano Senior High's The Who's Tommy. And the 2014 Dallas Summer Musical High School Theater Award for Best Supporting Actress goes to Riley McRae for Beauty and the Beast.
Thank you so much, DSM, for this nomination and win. I really appreciate it. Thank you to all the other nominees. The DSM has a wonderful opportunity to give everybody a nomination, and I've been so, so happy to be able to be a part of DSM the past 3 years. I need to thank my wonderful cast and crew. I need to thank Mrs. Kirkley, Mrs. Green, Mr. Pitzer, of course, Dr. Noreen, our music director. I need to thank Zoe Arts, our wonderful Belle, Mitchell Wassum, our amazing Beast, and my little chip, Sarah Hubner. Thank you so much. Also, I need to thank my mom. She's the best person in the whole world. She takes care of me. And I need to thank my little brother, who keeps me grounded. Just thank God so much for everything that he's blessed me. And go Broncos!
And now, nominated for Best Musical, Waxahachie High School, and the cast of The Drowsy Chaperone. To introduce their number is Tyler Moore.
Hello. You know, I just love Broadway musicals. Oh, and records, too. Now, here we have the cast of Waxahachie High School in The Drowsy Chaperone. Oh. Now, here we have the producer, Mr. Felzig, trying to convince the two bakers, gangsters, to join his folly. Oh, I can't wait.
Say, partner, what do you say? Why don't we give him a little taste?
All right.
Hold it! What style? What grace? What rhythm? Open your fists. Now, shake 'em. Now, let me hear that recipe one more time. Da-dup, da-dup, dup, dup, go!
Chop the nuts, pound the dough, bake it up, nice and slow.
Front!
Then you got a Toledo.
Toledo surprise?
Now sell it!
Pit the peach, peel the skin, mush it up, throw it in. That's a tasty Toledo. Toledo surprise!
Now you cook it!
First you beat it up.
Come on, boys!
Then you sweet it up. When you heat it up, if it tries to rise, don't let it hit a snap. Try it, folks. Whip your whites, split your yolks. Then you got a Splendido. Toledo surprise.
You boys are natural.
Honest?
Keep it up. I'll go work on the contract.
Hey!
5, 6, 7, 8.
Mr. Feltic? Oh, what's going on here?
Hey, I'm developing a new act.
Toledo surprise.
You're putting gangsters in the show and you won't put me in it? They're not even in the union.
You got it all wrong, kitty. The new act, it's for you. And these boys are your backup dancers.
Backup dancers? Holy cats! Why that hot Toledo does to my libido good? Yes, indeed.
Send every
wait. Adolfo, he make announcement. Wedding is off.
Oh, what? For the love of God, why?
Adolfo has made love to the bride.
That is not the bride, you idiot! That's the chaperone!
What?
The wedding is off!
The wedding is off! Robert kissed a French girl. Her name is Mimi. She's very beautiful.
I couldn't help it, Jane, and she was just like you. Only French.
Oh! Underling!
Yes, madam!
What is all this commotion about?
The wedding, madam.
Oh, weddings! I love weddings!
I'm afraid it's been called off.
Oh.
Yes! What a tragedy! What a wonderful, wonderful tragedy! Clear the floor, boys! I'll show you how it's done! First you beat it up, then you sweet it up. When you heat it up, if it tries to rise, don't let it.
Oh, man!
Toledo surprise!
Wait until it's ready.
Surprise!
Wait until it's ready.
Surprise!
Wait until it's ready.
Now it's looking ready. Surprise! Makes me twitch, makes me shake. This dessert takes the cake. Hits me like a torpedo. Toledo surprise!
Toledo surprise!
Toledo surprise!
Surprise!
Then you got a Tully, then you got a Tully, then you got a Tully, then you got a Tully.